Hey, what are you doing?
I was in the boathouse. I heard you talking on the phone.
You heard me. Well, no.
I just wondered what was going on. It's 3:30 in the morning. Are you resting there?
My ex called and I went outside to talk because it was getting kind of heated, and then I fell. And I don't have my keys.
You want a drink?
Oh, I should really just... Sure. I'm really sorry about Vivian. Maya mentioned she was going to meetings and trying really hard.
Yeah. It's a routine we've seen before. Go for a cruise, watch the sunrise. We'll take the wine, it'd be fun, cheer you up.
It's dark.
I know what I'm doing, grab the glasses. What are you, a savage?
This is how Michael killed Frida.
You haven't betrayed me yet.
So, that new Xylotrex drug, I heard you're like the brain behind it.
What can I say? I tried to cure cancer. Instead, I'm giving the world more antidepressants.
Hey, what happened to Vivian after I left?
You mean when she tried to run away? My father put her in one of those awful boot camp places. New beginnings. It was in Montana. They did a number on her.
How so?
When she finally came home, she was different. Like, beaten down. My father's solution to every problem was always to get it out of sight and throw money at it. Listen. I'm happy here because I've always felt bad.
Hey, we don't need to talk about...
Maybe we should.
Okay. If you want to talk about it, let's talk about it. You used me. And I let you. And it was shitty, and you should have known better.
I know.
Also, it was technically statutory rape.
Hey, okay.
And it set the tone for every relationship I've had since. I make it so easy for guys to leave. I never call anybody on anything. And I'm not a therapist, but I think that all goes back to you.
You're not letting me off the hook.
You said you wanted to talk about it. Did I leave anything out?
I'm sorry.
That was pretty fucked up of me. I don't know why I did that.
You got nothing on the fucked up department on me, my dear.